The professor asked a girl in his physiology class, what part of the human body expands to 10 times its normal size under an emotional impact? Blushing, the girl said, I'd rather not answer that. On questioning the boy next to her, he promptly replied, the pupil of the eye, sir. The professor turned to the girl and said, your confusion shows. You are not familiar with your work. You have a wandering mind, and you will be extremely disappointed.